In the serene halls of St. Agnes Convent, where vows are sacred and secrets are whispered, a tapestry of love, betrayal, and redemption unfolds among the devoted sisterhood. This is Ça de Moi.
Oh, Sister Immaculata, you're the tastiest of them all. Your undergarments always smell of tangy molasses.
Sister Agatha, I didn't expect you to be here. What are you doing in Sister Immaculata's drawer?
Oh, good morning, Sister Lucy. I was just putting away today's washing.
Sister Mary Margaret is waiting for you in the chapel.
Oh, that's right. It's time for the 10 a.m. polishing. I'll head there right away.
Handcuffs, leather whip, ball gag, lube, penicillin shot. Where is the damn shock collar? Sister Immaculata has had it for far too long. I'll just leave her a note.
Thursdays are the best day. They replenish our supplies, which means, hey-o, vino aplenty. It's time to get crunked up in this bitch faux shizzle.
Where's mine?
This one here, I lit it specifically for you. Here, let me put it in your mouth for you.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been 2 hours since my last confession.
Go on.
I was out tending to the rose garden, and I found myself lying in a bed of roses kind of situation with one of the other sisters.
With whom, Sister Rosamond?
It was Sister Immaculata, Father.
Oh, really? Her? All is forgiven. I forgive you, and God forgives you. Everyone needs a little... Once in a while. You know, and a little... Now and again. I just received a message from our Father who art in heaven, and he said to tell you.
Yes, Father?
I think Sister Hennessy should lead us in prayer before our lunch, as we wait upon Sister Immaculata.
Oh, heavenly bartender, grant us the wisdom to find our keys and the strength to resist the urge of urges. May the morning hangover be merciful and forgiveness abound for the questionable actions witnessed today. Cheers to divine intervention in our intoxicated endeavors! Ça de moi!
Ça de moi!
Have you started without me?
Here, let me get your chair for you.
No, I'll get it for her.
Sister Rosamond, I got it.
Thank you, Sister Cecilia. Can someone pass me the salt?
I'll do it.
Here, I got the salt for you.
Is there any wine left?
We're fresh out of it and waiting on delivery, but I'd be more than happy to regurgitate some for you.
That will be quite enough, Sister Henny. Sister Veronica, will you kindly pour Sister Immaculata a glass of water?
Of course, Mother Superior. Just say when.
Come on, I need a 7.
Sister Hennessy, you've already lost your portion of the donations that came in from today's mass basket.
Well, you know what the father told me to tell you, Sister Cecilia?
No. What?
That's what he said, right there.
Say it again, Sister Veronica.
Call me Ronnie.
What does a good girl say?
I'll take another wafer, Abbess.
Now that's a good girl.
So alive.
You wanted to see me, Sister Mary Margaret?
Yes. Come in, Sister Immaculata, and close the door behind you. Make sure to lock all 5 locks. Come and sit over here. No, a little closer. What do you think a humble servant would think of this?
Think of what?
As the bells of St. Agnes Convent toll, echoing through the cloistered corridors, the sisters navigate the twists of fate and faith, leaving behind a tapestry woven with love, redemption, and the enduring bonds of sisterhood. Ça de moi.